my Circus co-ringmasters. Here we are. COVID is raging. The president's leaving office and still claiming he won the election.
The landscape could remain as fractured as any time in American history.
We had this domestic terrorism. Imagine those people even angrier now that he's not president.
Millions and millions of Americans wanted a return to normal. Just look around at where we all stand.
Normal, this is not.